This OG COD Zombies glitch is by far one of the most strangest we've ever seen. On World at War Shinonuma, this glitch can be activated by throwing grenades at Peter McCain's body. Doing so will knock the body down, and once the player approaches it, it will slightly jump up and end the game. And if you're playing multiplayer, it will even give the campaign death animation. But my question to you is that, did you remember how?